Buenas tardes, chaffinches and sparrows. Let's going to start our unit of music. Right, let's going to start with a quiz. I have allowed it for you, so you need to, I'm going to read the questions and then you need to answer them, okay? Question one. What is the pitch, what is pitch in music? A, the tune. B, how high and low the sound is. Or C, when two or more notes are played at the same time. What is pitch in music? Is it A, the tune, B, how high and low the sound is, or C, when two or more notes are played at the same time? Question two. What is a composer? Is it A, a person who writes music? Is it B, a person who performs music? Or is it C, a person who makes composed? What is a composer? Is it A person who writes music? B, a person who performs music? Or C, a person who makes composed? And three. What is body percussion? Is it A, singing without opening your mouth, body percussion? Is it B, the art of moving your body without music? Oh, sorry, with the music. Or is it C, the art to use the body to create different sounds? Three, what is body percussion? Is it A, singing without opening your mouth? B, the art of moving your body with music? Or C, the art to use the body to create different sounds. 4. What is the rhythm of a song? What is the rhythm? A, the pattern of sounds of different length. B, the pattern of sounds of different pitch. Or C, a song that rhymes. 4. What is the rhythm of a song? Is it A, the pattern of sounds of different length? Is it B, the pattern of sounds of different pitch? Or is it C, a song that rhymes? And question five. Who is Anna Meredith? Is it A singer? B, a composer and performer of body percussion music? Or C, a dancer? Is it A singer, a composer and performer of body percussion music, or C, a dancer? Question six. Name five different sounds you can make using your body. What sounds you can make using your body? Now, you are going to write five and you will have 1 point for each one that you will have correct, okay, when we mark it on Friday. All right. No, Friday, Thursday, I think, sorry. Okay? So, name five different sounds you can make using your body. Okay, that's it. Finish your quiz. Now I'm going to send you a link. I want you to watch that video. We are going to be looking today at pitch. So we are going to learn what is pitch. Pitch is the different sound that you can make in a song, a sound being high or low. So I'm going to explain you a song that you are going to play. We are going to do this one afterwards. So after you watch the video that I send you of the link, okay? I want you to have a go at this song. So, have a look at me. I'm going to be singing in different pitch. So I'm going to start from low to high. Year three, we did this. So you should be really good at this now. So, the song is, elevator, won't you take me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Elevator, won't you take me? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And again. Elevator, won't you take me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. High. Elevator, won't you take me? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, this was a quite fun game. I haven't got the whiteboard up, it's fine. We have a quite nice game that we were missing a number. We were saying a number and then we were missing it, but we still have to keep that balance from low to high. So for example, if we miss, you cannot say number three. Ready? Elevator, won't you take me? 1, 2, 4, 5. Elevator, won't you take me? 5, 4, 2, 1. Can you see how I'm singing from low to high, low, high? Okay? And now I'm going to say 1. Elevator, won't you take me? 2, 3, 4, 5. Elevator, won't you take me? 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, so do that exercise. You can record yourself and show me how you're doing it. And then with mommy or daddy or your brother or your sister, there is another game. And it's unit 2 because it's clapping. I will show you. And then it's as well from low, high, low, high. Okay? Oh, sorry. I'm seeing it on a mirror and I get it wrong. Low, low, high. Oh, gosh. Low, high, low, high, low, high, low. Okay? Oh, that was tricky. See, I told you that I would not be good teaching music from home. So we are going to watch the video that I sent you on the website that I sent you, the link. And then you can also, underneath, it shows you 2 sounds. And you can put if it's low or if it's high to check it, to see if you are okay with it. And then just have a go at the game, at the song that I showed you with low and high. And then the elevator, won't you take me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, going high. That's it. Right, so that's your work today. Tomorrow we will do another type of work. Bye.